Bueno. What a duck say.
Oh, I got what I needed.
You did?
My referrals.
Cool.
Because I got my foot fitted for the inserts and the socks.
Yeah.
And I just gotta go for my blood work. And
cool.
I don't even know if it's open yet, though. I better find it.
We'll go check.
Because they're closed at 3 or 4.
Yeah. When they heard it's like,
yeah. It's amazing, you know, they put me through all the x-rays and they check everything.
Yeah.
And I thought, wow, there's nothing wrong with me.
I know that feeling.
Then I felt alive and strong.
Yeah.
Doctors make you feel like it's your last day. Oh, I know. Watch out.
Yeah. I know. It's a feeling like. Yeah, I know. Sometimes they really over-dramatize it.
Yeah. That one doctor, the one that did my blood work,
yeah.
Blood, she was so blunt. She says, there's nothing we can do with you.
Just so the way she sounded, it's like, what?
You know, I'm like, well, that was a waste of time. I was only in there less than 5 minutes.
Yeah.
But it took me how long to get down there?
At the hospital.
Huh?
You'll be able to do that at the hospital.
Yeah. I'm trying not to touch my face. It was this hand.
And it makes it worse. Probably you're feeling itchy now, right?
Yeah. And I want to put
eyes up. Yeah, I know. Yeah.
That conference with Kate?
Yeah.
She was so nervous.
Oh, really?
And it was all up to me.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
She's funny when she's nervous.
And we're both getting ready. And here she is wandering around through all the tables, shoes. She goes, oh, my feet are hot, she says. She was, because she couldn't eat breakfast because she was so nervous. And she, they have the shortest, what do you call those, on the screen?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. That.
And I do my presentation, you know, just off of my head.
Yeah.
And because of what we're doing, I knew what I was going to say.
Yeah.
And I think I went through her whole, that's it, I went through her PowerPoint presentation. I looked and she was flipping through
papers.
She, through the pictures so people could see it.
Yeah.
Oh, she was so funny. Then I got her people to let them know we named her Black Bear Woman.
Yeah.
Why we call her that, and they all giggled at her. Mm. But boy, did she have fun after. Claiming she doesn't know how to do this and that, but here she was helping.
Yeah.
And there's a survey they got to write out.
Yeah.
Every one of them said excellent and not enough time with us. And that's every cool. workshop I went to, they were boring and you couldn't hear them.
Yeah.
All they did was read from the PowerPoint.
Yeah.
No hands on, no.
They didn't put their spirit into it.
No engaging.
Yeah. Because that's the idea. You have to
engage them. You know, one lady was talk, and I'm like, I need a cup of coffee because I'm going to sleep.
Yeah.
But I was so happy we filled the room in the morning and the afternoon. The whole day we had to do the workshop, one in the morning and one in the afternoon.
Yeah. That's what workshops are for, so we're training to explain.
And most of them are people who are trying to get this kind of stuff in their community.
Yeah.
But they're having a hard time. There was Métis, there was white, there was people from Prince George. Mm. They were from all over the place. Mm. I enjoyed the room. Holy cow, it was really nice. Blankets were heavy though.
Mm.
And they fed us really good.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Most don't do that.
Yeah. We had big breakfast. Mm. Nice lunch.
Yeah, most just have whatever's out there. Snacks that don't really go too far.
That's what I thought. They might just have muffins and toast or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was looking for oatmeal because I wanted oatmeal.
Yeah.
Keep me warm.
Mm-hmm. Haven't seen her in a long time.
She's smiling.
Yeah.
Big smile.
Okay. I'll go back over here.
Okay. Oops.
Yeah. Here you go.
I really feel how sore I am.
Yeah. Oh, your body's healing. Okay.